This video is brought to you by trollandtoad.com.
Hey, this is Shabba here. Can we do an opening of the Secret of Eternity First Edition Booster Box? If you enjoy this video, please post a comment below, like, subscribe for more. And on that, let's get cracking. Haven't opened one of these booster boxes in a while. It's been sitting over here, screaming to me. So it's time. Also, the packs look freaking amazing. I love the red. So holographic. I love it. Alright, so let's see what we can pull today. I think this is going to be, end up being a good opening. Got a UA there. A Blaze Accelerator. There's another one of our rares. Double Trapple, what does that card do? If your opponent special summons a monster or monsters in defense position, banish both those monsters that were special summoned currently in defense position. Alright. I don't know exactly how well that would work. It'd probably be a card down the road, you never know. Special summon two monsters in defense position. It's like bam. Banish them both. I can see that common card being one of those cards going way up in price down the road. Surprisingly, no foil card yet. Lots of pendulum monsters. Crazy amount of them. Oh, we have an upside down Quillfort super rare card. Really awesome. Put that right here. Scout going to one. Definitely slowed down the deck quite a bit. It's an unfortunate loss. Probably could have left it alone and just banned towers, but they didn't. Went a little far on that. We got a Farfa there, is our rare. Really good, a Burning Abyss monster. And since the graveyard can banish one, I think it's one face up monster your opponent controls. Really good card. Gets problem monsters out of the way. I've also had it happen where, you know, you'd have a big monster on the field and they would just banish it and then proceed to OTK you. It's kind of scary. Still only one foil so far. This is our one Quillfort super rare. Hopefully, we'll be seeing some more foils here pretty soon. Another Quillfort. Quillfort Sky Base Ultra Rare. So we pulled one Super, one Ultra so far. On the right side of the box. And we have three more packs to go. A couple of cards. I've been seeing a lot of play in the Perform Age deck. Alright, so, second to last pack, and we have an upside down card, and it is indeed a foil. Boosh! A Thunderclap Skywolf. Alright, so for our, we pulled three foils so far for our last pack here. Let's see if we'll make it a fourth. It always seems like whenever we open packs that the most of the foils are end up being on the left side of the box, and sure enough, it looks like it's going to be the same way this time. I normally get about 8 foils in a booster box, so we'll be expecting to get about 5 more foils here on the left side, so we'll find out. Oh, that's cool. Legendary Manju. Got a rare there. No foil yet. All right, just building up for this epic ending half of this video where we're gonna be pulling a ton of foils. This one has to have a foil in it. I can feel it. Boom, boom. No, what the heck? Come on now. Come on. I mean, how many packs do we have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 packs left. And we're hoping that 5 of them have foils. Oh, I mean, looks like we have a card upside down, so it has to be a foil, right? Boom. Infernoid, super rare. So we've only pulled Ultra. We have not pulled an Ultima Rare. We have not pulled a Secret Rare. Oh. Oh. Yeah, nice. Teller Knight, Constellar, a diamond. Sweet. Put that right down there. Very good foil to pull. And it's an Ultra Rare. We even have a chance of pulling an Ultima Rare, too. So that'd be kind of cool. You pull the Ultra, then you pull the Ultima Rare version of it in the same box. And the old booster boxes, any rare could come Ultima Rare, so that was pretty cool. Oh, nice! It's the Equipment Shadal Fusion spell card. And that's our secret rare for the booster box. Don't think we're going to be seeing much play to that. Sadly, the Konami decided to hit the Shadal deck very, very hard on this last ban list, so that's a little bit of a shame. So we have six foils right now. Hoping for a couple more. And there's another super rare. A little Lightning Rod Lord. Alrighty. That's quite the name. Two more booster packs. A little Gemini guy. Alright, for our last booster pack. Let's see what we get here. We pull the secrets, super, ultra. We're hoping for this to be an ultra rare. That's what we're hoping for. Last pack. It's an ultra rare. It has to be. Not necessarily, but we're hoping for it. Okay. Alright, here we go. Here's the rare. Oh my gosh, we just didn't even get an Ultima Rare. What is up with that? Alright, so we hold 1, 2, 3, 4 Super Rares, 2 Ultras, and 1 Secret. So let's go through these really quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 foils in this booster box. You normally get 8, but they shorted us, but that's okay, because I've also gotten booster boxes that had 9, so a little bit more. If you enjoyed this video, please post a comment below, like, subscribe for more, and on that, Jobber here is signing off.